It's been more than 6 weeks since Lake Conjola was surrounded by fire, the devastating effects still being felt by locals today. A new helpline has been launched for those affected by the crisis, but the tiny South Coast community remains desperate for answers on when and how they can rebuild.
Black may now be green, but there is still months of work ahead. Homes here at Yatta Yatta near Lake Conjola were saved, but fences, sheds, livestock are decimated as far as the eye can see. Help could come in the form of a new army, backpackers.
It's definitely something I'd consider, I'd say, yeah. I'd definitely take it into account.
Giving a helping hand back, but you're also getting something in return, I suppose.
As the federal government grants special visa benefits to those who swap the beach for bushfire zones.
We'll be expanding the Working Holiday Visa Maker program to ensure that we're recognising volunteer work done by backpackers coming to Australia to support with the recovery efforts.
Areas like Conjola Park need help, where 89 homes burnt to the ground. Except for the fences and asbestos warnings, streets look the same, untouched since New Year's Eve, which takes its toll.
You're not here 24/7 to get up in the morning, sit and have your coffee and go, that's what I've got to look at. I've looked at that for 7 weeks, and you know how it gets you? I burst into tears at a moment's notice, you know, like a grown man, I burst into tears.
Some people are experiencing trauma now, but for many, they won't be experiencing trauma for 6 weeks, 6 months, 2 years. They'll wake up one day and realise that they're not going as well as they thought.
Since December, calls to Lifeline have jumped 10%, so now it's announced a dedicated fire line for everyone, as long as it's needed.
All these figures relate to a human story. There is somebody attached to that.
It's just like being in a vacuum. You're in a void. You can't get any traction. You can't get any go.
It's brought communities together, but individually, people are broken, waiting for the help they've been promised. And tonight there is a community meeting currently underway, and there are people spilling out the door here as they are seeking those answers. And we have just heard that the state government appointed earth movers are coming in to clean up Lake Conjola. It's just a question of when, and that is the question that the people here want to know, because the community here and surrounds feel like they've been forgotten in this bushfire crisis.